Disney files patent for a roller coaster that jumps track. Imagineers have a working model of a roller coaster that jumps off one track and lands on another. This is an extremely risky ride to make. According to a source, it would likely not open until 2030 at the earliest. For the full story, click the link in our bio or visit mousetrapnews.com.